Forkin seems really smart. Don't you agree?
My name is Forkin.
Hey, sorry about that whole banished from the troop thing.
It's for the best. Troopmaster Norton is a bad guy. Even though he says he's trying to find Brill Cream, he's not. I overheard him whisper something about Troopmaster Brill Cream at the hot dog factory.
I hear this Brill Cream guy is really smart.
He's a genius.
A genius that might be trapped in a hot dog factory?
I'm worried. He's been missing for a couple of weeks.
We'll find him.
You mean I'll find him?
Someone has to stay here and comfort Forkin.
Right. Keep up the good work, Sam. Forkin.
Smart, don't you agree?
Probably too smart to go for somebody like me.
Quickly, child.
We'll try to think of another way. Hey. You know that big parking garage in old little Tokyo? It's packed with all kinds of electronics we could totally use. But it's scab turf. You know what? You could lure some OD over there to help take care of the scabs. My sociology prof said passive-aggressive warfare is the future.
Hey, I have something new, just your style.
Let's face it, we're all busy people, trying to balance work and kids, and your crazy social life that doesn't leave time for things like cooking and baking. That's why there's Easy Peasy Pizza. Stop by, grab one of our slices, pre-cooked and ready to eat. Sure, it tastes like cardboard and smells like sulfur.
Oh, it really hurts to let that one go so cheap. You give that ammo a good home in somebody's head.
Easy peasy pizza.
Sam? I don't think his parents were really into him. Which,
new fashions,
you know,
just came.
So what's the deal with the hot dog factory? If you're trying to survive the apocalypse, hot dogs are the last thing you should eat.
Troopmaster Brill Cream is a master at boosting morale. Maybe a hot dog cookout would lift the spirits of the troop.
Oh, that's funny, because I prefer to lift my spirits with actual spirits.
Alcohol is a depressant and has many health risks.
You're right. Better to eat processed pig lips and assholes. Sure, that's healthy.
Gandhi once said, an eye for an eye will only make the whole world blind. I mean, I'm not saying you need to be Gandhi or the Dalai Lama or whatever. Just pointing out that sometimes there might be a more effective way of getting what you want. Other than shooting everything in the face, that is. smash some vending machines, and set off some car alarms. Look for more cars and vending machines!
Another scab down!
A new gun. My best work yet. You come back soon, okay? But not too soon, though. Don't make it all weird.
Yeah.
are coming your way. Wait, you can use them to help clear everybody out. Dude, now clean up and get those electric. did great. Go ahead and grab those electronics.